To simplify 3/8 times negative 5/2 to the negative 3, we keep the 3/8 out front and multiply negative 5 to the negative 3rd over 2 to the negative 3rd. Keeping the 3/8 out front and switching the negative exponents, we get 2 to the 3rd over negative 5 to the 3rd. Simplifying gives us 3/8 times 8 over negative 125. Canceling the 8s, we get a final answer of negative 3 over 125.